it's not in macro. Yeah.
L'ange sans ses ailes.
The Frenchman.
Un peu de bounty, Sarah. Tell me, would it sound as those guns? I don't know, but I don't think you have enough. Will you want to talk? Yes. I'll tell you what I will do. Put down the guns, and I will promise you a safe passage out of here. All for your purse.
Oh yes, yes.
Of course. Who could have guessed we would all be seeing each other so soon after our last meeting? The fate too kind. And since you, my little Judas, have been here, I can only surmise that the fortune teller has found herself in our shell. Disappointing, but not unexpected. I do hope, however, she has the good manners to learn her lesson and to remember that there is no action without consequence.
Put more.
Take something from me.
Must put it all over.
You put it on.
Put it all over the.
It has to be put on the
put
fire.
Put all over.
No, it's my business to know. Some might think this is a strange coincidence, but I do not. I am curious, though, as to how it actually happened. Do you know?
No.
No. I did not think so. But it is always best to ask. We want to make a deal. Oh, it's straight to business. Ah, yes. Okay. I have something we want to make a deal. You must have something. Yeah. It is said it cannot be taken. It can only be given. What? The eyes of the Oracle. I have told you before there is no escaping the nature of the universe. It is that nature that has again brought you to me.
Yeah, yeah.
Where some see coincidence, I see consequence. Where others see chance,
okay, put the flag.
I see cost. Bring me the eyes of the Oracle. I will give you back your savior. It seems a perfectly fair and reasonable deal to me. Yes? No?
Three.
I'm not trying to be ashamed of the world.
Full diagnostic of my ship's crest, she must pass.